Hello everyone, this is Dave Pantoja, your South Florida realtor. Just down here at the beach, just finished some showings here at some oceanfront condos in Boca Raton, Florida. I do have properties ranging from $400,000 all the way up to $10 to $12 million. I deal in the areas of Jupiter, Florida, all the way down to Delray Beach, down to Boca Raton Beach, down to Fort Lauderdale, Miami, and the Keys. So I've been doing this for 30 years, so I know all the properties up and down the beach. And realistically, all these beach towns, beach cities are all right next to each other. Sometimes people get overwhelmed on where should I move to? Is Delray Beach far away from, say, Boca? But all of them are very, very close. If you take Boca Raton, Florida, and say you want to drive to Deerfield Beach, well, heck, you're within, you know, 10, 15 minutes. If you want to go down to, Hillsborough Beach, that's another 15, 20 minutes down the beach. If you want to go down to Pompano from Hillsborough, that's another, say, 15 minutes down the beach from Hillsborough. And on down the line, every city, beach city in South Florida on the East Coast, they're all within, like, say, 20, 25 minutes of each other. So it's not like you have to drive far to go from one beach city to the one next to it. You're looking 20, 25 minutes just down the beautiful ocean road and beautiful views. So it's very close. Everything is super close. You got international airports. You got the Fort Lauderdale International Airport, which is no more than 25 to 30 minutes away from, say, Boca or Deerfield. And you also have, say, Hard Rock Casino. If you want to go there, enjoy some concerts or watch some ball games, the Miami Dolphins, I mean, you're about 35 minutes away. I mean, you can't beat that. That's so close. Even if you want to live in a tranquil place like, say, Boca or Deerfield or Delray Beach, you're not far away from Miami. You're, you know, say about 40 minutes, a 40-minute drive from there. Nice drive, beautiful drive down to Miami. And now you can take the Brightline train and go right down there, no hassle. You park right here at the station, and you got a heck of a beautiful ride all the way down to Miami. And now you're going to have it going to West Palm Beach, where you can take the West Palm Beach Airport and fly internationally also from the West Palm Beach Airport. And then soon enough, it's going to be going all the way to Orlando, the Brightline. And so it opens up all types of possibilities for international travel, for all these professional sports, college sports. So call me, Dave Pantoja, your South Florida realtor at 561-542-0423. I'm available 7 days a week. So I love what I do, been doing it 30 years, and I really enjoy working with clients and showing them everywhere around, like all the beach cities. So call me, Dave Pantoja, at 561-542-0423. I'm really looking forward to talking to you. I love meeting people and really helping them and their families out. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.